Alright, so for my undead team, I'll be using the Blighted Squirrel, which is a power balance breed. The Wayward Spirit. And the Ghost Maggot, which is a double balance breed. Start with Stampede. At this point, I'll switch in my second pet. Going to use Spirit Fire Beam. And Bolt. Bolt again. One more. Fade. Adrenaline Rush. And Stampede. Chomp. One more. And during his immortal round, use survival. Which wasn't even needed. But there you go. As usual, thanks for watching, and I'll see you for the next video.